mother, wouldst thou truly lordship Samson in one so bereft of life?
It is kind of crazy that in this game they allow you to just run infinitely as long as you're not actively in combat. It's a good quality of life thing, but it's still just kind of odd for a Souls game. Nothing there. So then I guess we just go through the door, because there don't seem to be nothing here. So then, through this door, let there be joy. Somber smithing stone, huh? Okay. So I think I beat this area. And I should be able to level up. That's the wrong thing. Status. I need 176. I know I have it, I just don't know which items I need to use it. This is 50,000. So that gets us to 70. So I need another 5. Let's do the 7,500. That should be enough to level up. Almost 200,000 souls to level up now. That's getting expensive. Okay. So now that we've done that, huh? I guess we'll just go up to the loft. Let's see what kind of arrows I have. I have fire bone arrows. I have regular fire arrows. Rainbow stone just does, like, yeah, it colored light shines at the point of impact. Breaking enemy stances and guards with ease. Sleep arrows. Saint Trina. Sleep bone. I can only make 4 of those? How come I, oh, it takes 3. Gotcha, that's why. Okay. You satisfied? You finished? Alright. Alright, so we don't need to go both ways. We only need to go the one. Hello. Can I see him? I sure can. So we're gonna start with a poison to get him all mad at us. Ha! Oh, shit. You know what? I might use Mighty Shot. Because a Mighty Shot might knock him off. And if that's the play, then it'd be pretty good. I just don't have a lot of force stuff. I don't have a lot of, like, pushing people off things. Tools. Because I don't do any magic. Of course, I could add spells to my repertoire. Since I'm plugging stuff into intelligence. Because there are two katanas in this DLC that could be useful to me. But require intelligence. I can. I'm gonna mighty shot a sleep arrow at him. It doesn't have the force to knock him down. Oh, da! Yeah, do your spell. Ugh. No! At least I didn't die. Come on down, bitch. Come on down. Yeah. He's gonna be rough. I mean, look at all the freaking arrows I put in him, and he still didn't, it didn't do much. Of course, I don't have it upgraded, so it's not going to be very useful to me. And seals are faith-based. Interesting. Alright, I guess we're just gonna throw up a generic glintstone staff. See if this does anything. Of course I have to slot spells, which requires bonfire. So if I'm gonna do this, I barely ever do this, but you know what? Memorize spell. See, it gives me a tutorial because I didn't bother. All right, memory slots determine the number of sorceries you can have. You can increase your memory slots. Yes, yes, yes. Comet, int 52. Oh, X, stupid. Is there anything that I can do? I don't think I have any requirements for anything. None of these, at least. Offensive sorceries. Unseen blade. That doesn't really help me. Yeah, I have no requirements for anything. How do I not? Oh, I never bought the little low level spells, so I don't have like Glintstone Pebble and stuff. Cause I wasn't a spellcaster character, so who gives a fuck, right? Well, screw that plan. Yes, yes, I know. Big scary. Big and scary bat, I know, I know. Yes, 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 I'm aware. Of course, it's gonna knock me off and then I die. But it was only like 7,500 or whatever, so it's not that big a deal. You gotta love these areas. Can't live with them, not legally allowed to kill them. Oh, you suck. now? Really? How dare you make me bleed my own blood? You know, if I can see him from here, I can probably see him from here. Unless I can't. I may have found my cheat. Of course, it doesn't help when he... He'll come. And then I'll just be able to use the pillar to block him. Oh, fuck. I didn't move in time. But I triggered poison on him. It took a long time, but I triggered poison on him. Alright. Tastes just more efficient this way. Hello. I didn't make him fall. I was thinking I might have made him fall. He's not sure where I am. Alright, alright. He's gonna come back. Woof. Come on. Oh, okay. He's got poison triggered. That's something. Nope. He leashes back. That's interesting. That'll do, pig. Then watch me fuck it up. Okay. Those always make me panic. Is this gonna give us a good halfway point? How the fuck do I get up there? Huh. I don't know if I know this spot. Definitely don't know this spot. Damn it! All that work for nothing. Bad bat. He's coming. He's like, wait a minute, that's not where I wanted to put that at all. Bam, bam, and then that. I got him away from the ladder. And there's poison. So really all we have to do is wait. I'm probably gonna speed things up a bit. And he's leashing. Fucking everything. That D-lock is really annoying. Oh, that was almost the end of it right there. There's that.